This is an educational video by Patanjali Rishikul, Prayagraj, Class 5, Subject English Language, Topic Prepositions.
Good morning, dear students. Let us begin our today's class with one of the important teachings of Mahatma Gandhi. If you have the belief that you can do it, then surely you shall acquire the capacity to do it, even if you may not have it at the beginning. So, my dear students, have belief in yourselves and acquire the capacity to do whatever you wish to.
A preposition is a word which shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other word in a sentence. We use a preposition before a noun or a pronoun, as pre means before and position means place. Look at the pictures and read the sentences given below. The book is on the table. In this sentence, the word on tells the relationship between the book and the table. There are birds in the sky. In this sentence, the word in tells the relationship between the sky and the birds. The horse jumped over the hurdle. In this sentence, the word over tells the relationship between the horse and the hurdle. I will go to the market at 6 p.m. In this sentence, the word at tells the relationship between the market and the time. The words on, in, over, and at tell the relationship between two objects in a sentence. These words are called prepositions. Let us have a look at the uses of some common prepositions. On. On is used to express a surface of something, used to specify days and dates, used to indicate a device or machine, used to indicate a part of a body, used to indicate the state of something. Examples: the paper is on my desk. I was born on 14th June 1986. She is on the phone right now. I wear a ring on my finger. The building is on fire. In. In is used to indicate a location or a place, used for unspecific times during a day, month, season, year. Used to indicate shape, color, or size. Used to indicate a belief, opinion, feeling, or interest. Examples: I am currently staying in a hotel. The new semester will start in March. The students stood in a circle. We are not interested in this game. At. At is used to point out specific time, used to indicate a place, used to indicate an email address, used to indicate an activity. Examples: the bus will stop here at 5 p.m. We saw a baseball game at the stadium. He laughed at my acting. Please email me at abc@defg.com. Under. Under is used to talk about something being covered by something else. Examples: the cat was sleeping under the blanket. The whole village was underwater. Below. Below is used in cases where an object is not directly under another, used in measurements. Examples: we could find something below the surface of water. The temperature is below 0 degrees. Over. We use over to talk about movement or position at a higher level than something else. Example: a beautiful white bird flew over the lake. The plane flies over the sea. List of some other prepositions: with, by, beside, into, in front of, between, at, to, from, etc. Let's read sentences with the use of prepositions. I am going on a holiday with my friend next month. My parents often go to France by boat. She sat beside him during the dinner. Ram dived into the water. This dragon statue is in front of a temple. The office has two desks with a table between them. Look at the top of the page. Thank you, dear students. Keep washing and sanitizing your hands. Stay home, stay safe.